I've showed you how to practice. Now, I'm going to stop. Well, I'm going to try to catch fish until 9 a.m. That's when the fish shop opens. At that point, I'm going to go buy a training rod, and I'm going to show you that you can level up without even playing the mini game. But let's see what I can catch until 9 a.m. Here we go. Shortest possible cast so as not to lose any time. Click it when I see the exclamation mark. Now luckily these are pretty easy fish. And I do have some practice. Alright, I'm no wizard, nothing to write home about, but that fish that I just caught is something that the training rod will not catch. Apparently it's not a basic fish. The training rod will only catch basic fish. That means they cannot be above a certain level of difficulty, and I will never get quality stars on my fish with the training rod. That can be kind of nice, because I forgot to bring wood for my chest. And I don't have much room in my backpack. I almost got a treasure chest. I almost had to avoid that treasure chest. Now I probably don't want that treasure because I don't have room in my backpack, but it was fun to try to catch it. Notice I waited until the green bar was at the very top before I went for the treasure. Now I essentially had to catch the fish twice, but it didn't take any time in game. But you get good stuff in treasures. Now, I'm probably going to regret that because I don't have any room in my backpack. But let's get these treasures. I got time. That was one to two fish. I have time for one more cast before I buy the training rod and we start trying, not even playing the minigame at all. Short cast, because that's what I'm going to be doing today. Just to shave microseconds off and get a couple more fish this today. Okay, this is my last fish without the training rod. Now you should do this because you'll find out whether it's hopeless for you without the training rod. All right, we're not going to get flounders. We're not going to get halibuts. And I really should have brought my chest because I don't want to sell these guys today. I'll tell you what I'll do. I should buy something. Wow. See, I'm not going to catch any more flounders and halibuts, so or sunfish, so they're just going to take up room in my backpack. I wish I'd brought my chest. But I didn't. So we have to do the best we can. I'm going to buy the training rod. Just for the purposes of this test, maybe I'll trash my bamboo rod. Well, I think what I'll do is I'll sell some fish. And just to waste money, I'm going to buy a trout soup. And that will actually increase my fishing level as well as give me energy, but that's not what I need for the demonstration I'm going to do today. So that's it. I'm poor as can be and I can fall asleep fishing. And from now on for the rest of the day, I'm just going to use the training rod. And if necessary, I'll throw away the coal and the geodes. Now, to save a little time again, I'm going to do the bare minimum length casts I can. And here we go. From now on today, I'm not going to play the minigame, because I'm going to assume I was so terrible at it, I can't... There's no chance I can play it without... Well, this is just a proof of concept. I don't know if in the real world you would ever want to do what I'm doing, but here we go. There goes a fish. I would catch that treasure and that fish very easily, but I'm not going to do it. Now notice that with the training rod, my hook bar is longer, significantly longer, where I might have hope of catching some fish. And if I'm pretty good, it'll increase my chances of catching them perfectly. And perfectly means I keep that bar on them the entire way till they reach the top. And if they're perfect, I get maybe double the experience points. I think double the experience point than I would if it weren't perfect and there's no stars. Okay, so here comes the second one. This one I'm going to catch, and it's perfect. Excellent. So I already leveled up to level 1. Now the question is if I can get to level 2 today. No touching the button. And I get another perfect catch. Another minimum length cast. Because cast length is only good for giving stars or quality to your fish. And the training rod can't get quality anyway. So might as well do a minimum length cast. Now I'm tempted to go over where those bubbles are. You never know how long bubbles will last, though. Now this one, it's not perfect, but am I going to get it? Nope. Now I would try, no matter how bad I was, maybe I could get that. But not on this test. If those bubbles last all day, I'm going to really regret not going over there, but it's always a dark toss. It's a gamble. Now I have the UI Info Suite mod installed, so it's telling me every time I catch a fish, it's telling me how many experience points I earned and what level I am at and my progress to the next level. If you look in the lower left hand corner of my screen, when I catch a fish, you'll see a fishing level progress bar. You can also see on the upper right corner the UI Info Suite tells me what my luck is and what tomorrow's weather is going to be. It looks like it's going to rain as always on the spring 3rd when you start the game. Is that one going to get caught? Nope. So you're going to miss a lot of fish, but don't despair. The idea is to level up. In a few days, we could level up to level 4 or 5, and I'm not supposed to do that. I forgot I'm not playing the game. All right. It's 2 p.m. Today's not going as well as other days might, but we did make it to level 1, which is pretty trivial. And here's another one that won't be perfect. Well, we do catch it. We're at about level 1.15. And we've got 12 hours to go before I fall asleep at work. This one is going to be perfect. Let's see how that affects my level. Whoa, 1.2 or 2.5. 1.25. So 10 of those and I'd be at level 2. But 10? I don't know if I'm going to make 10 today. Now, what are the pros and cons of the training rod? Well, you can't catch gold starfish. You can't catch difficult fish. But you're not going to run out of room in your backpack as fast because you're not going to have all those fish with different star levels. That's a plus. And also, if it helps you get perfect casts, perfect catches, it might be worth it. Or if it helps you catch fish when you otherwise wouldn't be able to, then it might be worth it. Come on. Haha. That one wasn't perfect, but we did catch it. Now we're going to fall asleep tonight. I'm going to fall asleep tonight without without shipping these fish, but I'll still get my experience points. We're at about level 1.3, and I've got 8 more hours. Usually get about 2 per hour if I catch them. That was perfect. Again, these short casts, they don't hurt me when I've got the training rod, and they save me some time. They don't save me energy, though. Got some bubbles. Maybe if I move over, I might hit them. Try it. Maybe I'll cast a little farther just to use those bubbles. It might be worth it to me. Okay, I'm not going to catch that one. Okay, I didn't get it, so I'll use a little longer cast. I'm going to have to cast far for this rod to get those bubbles. Not going to catch that one. So let's try casting good and far. Yeah. Now that took me more time, but maybe offset by the speed with which they're going to bite. They gotta eat. Okay, we're not playing the game. So as soon as this guy gets away, I think I lost that one. Eat either seaweed or herring. I guess seaweed. And then go back to fishing for these bubbles. Didn't make the bubbles. I gotta cast a little farther. I'm gonna retract that cast. Literally retract that cast. I might catch this one, might not. Bubbles are staying put for me a while. I was lost attention. I missed one. Oops, don't play the game. This is pretty boring. But that's what science is. I'm already exhausted again. I probably missed one of my perfect catches. There's a perfect catch. Herring's a good cheap fish to eat. It's about the best you can eat for energy versus gold. Well, we still got bubbles, that's a good thing. If I can just be sure not to cast too short or... or miss my cues. If I need to, I'll throw away that driftwood. Perfect. Still got bubbles. We're at about 1.8 now. Might make level 2, it's only 7:45. It was about as short as I dare go. Okay, I'm not gonna catch this one, I don't think, man. Oh, I did a bad. But since I'm going to level up, I get full energy recovery tonight. That being sluggish is bad because normally you don't recover no matter how early you go to bed. No matter what you do, you don't recover from that the next day. But I'm leveling up, so I think that covers all sins. And I'm almost to level 2. Come on, let me catch it, let me catch it, let me catch it. No, I'm not gonna catch it. Okay. Hey, at least these bubbles are lasting. That's getting me some more fish. If I hadn't missed a few. Something's happening to my, performance. Not sure what it is, if it's the video. Okay, I caught that one, even though it's not perfect. Boy, I'm using the energy like mad. I do have a trout soup, but I kind of don't want to use the trout soup. Anchovy 30, sardine 40. Yeah, anchovy's better to eat. I kind of don't want to use the trout soup because that could help boost my fishing level when I graduate from my training rod. But I might eat it. But yeah, the trout soup will be helpful for me when I graduate from the training rod. Something's happening with my performance. It might be the video. Haha, that was almost a perfect, and then I probably won't even catch it at all. Oh yeah, I'm catching it. Okay. That might have leveled me up. Nope, it didn't. But I'm very close to leveling up. It's 920. Yeah, I'll be well beyond level 2. Maybe 2.1 by the time I fall asleep at work. I'm gonna have to eat those sardines. Have a little herring. Have some seaweed. I might have to have that trout soup. It's actually more expensive, I think, than sardines. Not sure. It's 9:30. I've got time to use all that energy. Barely long enough. Okay, I'm at level 2. That's without playing the mini game at all. I'm at level 2. Of course, I did play the mini game before 9 a.m. However poorly. Okay, we got four more hours, man. We're gonna do great. Am I gonna catch it or not? That's interesting. What did I just do? Oh, my inventory is full. I'm gonna take this trash because that seems to be not very useful. Newspaper is useful from my experience. I'm low on energy. Let's eat some herring. Let's eat some anchovy. Again, I'm not energy positive. I'm not money positive, but I'm leveling up. And that means I'll be able to make good money before long. I lost those bubbles, so I'm going to start... Oh, I didn't lose them. I can still see them, barely. Yeah, the fish don't get worse towards the end of the day. I'm still catching them at the same rate as before. I've got to eat. At least I'm not fishing negative. Now that energy negative, that's an important thing, that I can sit here fishing with no money and just eat what I'm catching without touching the bar. That's not a trivial matter. Five is the rod. Hit the five key and fish. Still got those bubbles. Those bubbles were not a bad little boon today. Got us a little beyond level 2. We didn't have to wait so long between casts, in spite of my missing a few fish. Okay, do the same, I hope. Good decision. Normally with normally you get either to level 2 or almost to level 2 doing this. We kind of had good luck today with the bubbles. So, but I haven't also, I've also not been perfect. But then who is? Herring. Sardines are the expensive ones. I'll eat some herring. I'm out of energy again. And I'll eat some seaweed. I'm just kind of slow, so I like to open my menu all the time. I'm addicted to pausing and opening my menu. Okay. Here goes. I've still got 2 more hours. Wow. That was perfect. I'm at level 2.15. I'm exhausted again. I'll just keep eating what I catch. Fall asleep on the job, lose 3 gold. Or 2 gold. We'll have a herring next time. I overdid it. I've got my sad face down in the lower right corner. Good thing I'm leveling up. Let's have some herring. Yum, yum. The bubbles are finally gone. So I'll start doing short casts again just to save a little bit more time. We've got 1 hour. That means maybe 3 more fishes. One fish. Hey, that was 10 minutes, man. Without a bubbles. Without any bubbles. That's pretty good. We're doing pretty good in our last hour. Well, all trash. Well, well, well. Broken CD. Broken glasses. Meh. I'm going to say driftwood. I'll get rid of. Now, I'm about out of time. I'll go ahead and eat this seaweed and try one more time. Maybe 2 more time. Maybe no more time. 6. There, I got 1 more fish. Or at least 1 more try. I'm tempted to try to catch the last one, but there you go. Okay. So, I am at fishing level 2. Maybe 2.15 or 2.2. It's the end of the day. We're going to fall asleep on the job. It's 1:59. And we were able to level up without playing the game once I bought the training rod at 9 a.m. So I think I caught 2 fish before 9 a.m. But let's go ahead and fall asleep. Experience what happens with our overexhaustedness. Falling asleep. I'm going to get taxed. I got up level 1. Fishing rod proficiency. I suppose that means I don't use as much energy to cast. I use even less. And now I can buy a fiberglass rod with bait to catch them faster. Linus says he doesn't know how much they took. It's raining, and that's it. That's the demo. I'll write down all of the stats. I didn't keep... I'll write the stats down, and then please like and subscribe if you want to, and thanks for watching.